This next move is a cable cross curl. You'll be using a low setting and a single hand. So with any of the low settings, you want to step forward a little bit, plant the hand. You want to keep that elbow down so it's all in the bicep. This is a bicep curl. That's a shoulder curl, so make sure you keep that elbow down, keep it isolated into the bicep. Inhale at the bottom of the move, exhale through the squeeze. So, that's a cable cross curl, single hand with a low cable setting.